It is our honor and happiness to be here in the great place. I would like to thank everyone invite us to be here and to recite the Holy Quran. And I would like to thank especially Big Boss, Mr. Mia Imran Akbar, and Mr. Qasim Malik, and Qasim, and Mr. Anif Ahmed, and Mr. Mia Mohsen. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you. I and the, our friends, we feel like two in the second home. Pakistan, for us, is the second home. We feel like in Pakistan, everyone, ladies and gentlemen, love Egyptian Quran and the king, the Quran and the Sunnah Mutahara. The Rasul Muhammad, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So, I would like to see Pakistan is a first country in the world to give Holy Quran and the education, Islamic education. I surprised when I saw the treasure from students. MashaAllah, the students is keep the Holy Quran and recite the Holy Quran. They are the future of Pakistan. With one condition. Pakistan came with him, inshallah. In the finally, I hope the good luck. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us reason to your love the Holy Quran and the recite the Quran and the Islamic education, inshallah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
ذلك هو الفضل الكبير.
الصبح.
إذا الشمس كورت وإذا النجوم كدرت وإذا الجبال سيرت وإذا العشار عطلت وإذا الوحوش حشرت وإذا البحار سجرت